In which part of the alimentary canal does most digestion and absorption take place? Definitely not the oral cavity, because that's where we put the food in our mouths. And the stomach, that's where the food is sort of churning up. But the stomach still has very thick walls with not a lot of room for diffusion or absorption, actually, of nutrients going through. And the liver is an accessory organ. The food doesn't actually travel through the liver. The liver just produces bile and other digestive enzymes that are used to help digestion happen. It's in the intestine, well, the small intestine specifically, where the food sits, it gets digested, and once it gets broken down into small nutrients, it enters into the capillaries through the absorptive cells of the intestine. So choice B is the correct answer.